Hey guys, welcome back to Om Style Cooking. Today I'm preparing smashed eggplant curry. So the people who don't like eggplant will definitely love this dish. And this is specially for my veggie lovers. So let's start to prepare the eggplant curry. For this we require a big eggplant and few peas. Peas gives a very good taste for the eggplant. So first let us cut and look it inside of the eggplant just to make sure that it's not spoiled, and also it makes to cook inside part of the eggplant. So apply oil on it and let us place it on the fire and let us cook it on both the sides. So you'll get to know when the eggplant is cooked is when you see wrinkles on outer part of the eggplant. So if you see that, cook it for some more time, and to make sure you can pierce in the knife and check whether it is done. So now it is done, so I'm going to take it out and let it to cool for some time. Now to the same, I'm adding 2 green chilies and 3 garlic pods, and I'm going to cook it until it becomes soft in nature. So you can see that little brownishness on that, then it is done. You can remove it, and along with the eggplant let it to cool down. So once, meanwhile I'm going to boil green peas with little salt in it. So let it to cook for 10 minutes. Now you can see the eggplant is cooled down, so you can see the skin is easily peeled off. So peel the skin of the eggplant, never wash it. So now I've cleaned it. So let us mash it along with the chilies and garlic pods. So I've smashed here all together and let us keep it aside. So even the piece is ready now, so I'm going to off the stove and keep it aside too. So I've chopped here tomatoes and onions for cooking. So let's place a pan and adding little oil to it. Once the oil is heated well, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of jeera to it, that is cumin seeds. Once it splatters, I'm going to add 1 finely chopped onions. Fry it until it becomes golden brownish color. Don't fry too much, this is enough. You can see there I'm adding 1 medium sized chopped tomatoes. So to cook the tomatoes faster, we'll add 1 tablespoon of salt to it. So once it's done, I'm going to add the next ingredients, that is a pinch of turmeric, 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1/2 tablespoon of coriander powder. So mix it all together and fry it. And at this point you can add little water to cook the tomatoes and the onions. So now you can see it's cooked well and it's left oil. So I'm going to add the boiled peas to it. So mix it, and now I'm going to add the smashed eggplant to it. Mix it and so that all the masala gets in the eggplant, and I'm going to dab a little, and I'm going to cook it with closing the lid for 5 to 10 minutes so it gives a good flavor. So now it's done. I'm adding kasuri methi to it and little garam masala. Mix all together well again. So I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of yogurt to it. So little coriander leaves. You know, it's done. You can serve it with hot pulkas and rotis with little onions. It will be very tasty, guys. Do try this recipe and let me know the feedback. What is the taste of it? I'm sure you will love it. If you like this recipe and the session, please do subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed. And never forget to ring the bell button. Thank you, guys.